spot on Bandit Place on the Palm Beach County Shores at 8 o'clock tonight because of hurricane.
Significant weather advisory for water and flooding, non-northeast and south of southeast and rebound counties and drop to the park community in time at 3:06 community in time. Valkyrie radar was tracking a storm underground near Palm County or 7 miles south of Connecticut Development, moving at 30 miles per hour. Winds gusts of 45 to 65 miles per hour can be expected along the approximate 900 meters. Locations impacted include Orange Park, Green Coast, Spring, and Canyon, Great Coast, Conure, Connecticut, where Gulf Village, Southwest, Plymouth, Island, and Plymouth.
196 on the road, take care. The dust closed off because a couple months ago, a thunderstorm went to the roof on the part of this building. So,
significant weather advisory for weather and flooding. John, Northeast, Plymouth, Southeast, and Greenbound counties, and just for the park community. Eastern Plain, at 3:26 p.m. Eastern Plain, Doctor's radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Palm County, or 7 miles south of Thank you.